What's up, you guys? It's India Reacts, and today you guys, we got some new artists to the channel, you guys. Today we got Rokio, I do believe, you guys. Sorry if I pronounced it wrong, but we're gonna get straight into her. She's looking lovely on the thumbnail, so I can only imagine what she is going to perform like, you guys. Now, of course, we're gonna look at the scenery, the performance, and we're gonna get the English translation afterwards, you guys, because I hate being lost. And for the ones that didn't know, for the subscribers, you know, that's lost too, we're gonna get the English translation afterwards, you guys. So without further ado, let's jump straight into it, you guys. Her little strut. Very gentle. Oh. It's getting more intense. She's definitely her, the weep of silence of this love. Trying to force to forget about you. Suffering because of your goodbye. So she's basically, she's coming in with the raw emotions, but not only that, I feel like she's hurt, but she's expressing her hurtness of the one that she loves. Feel her sadness. Oh. calling out for her love? Her voice. People, that's crazy, you guys. So definitely showed raw emotions, you guys. Definitely was suffering, maybe away from her love, or just suffering from a heartbroken, a heartbreak, I mean. So love eternal is what the English translation of this is. You are the sadness in my eyes. I look at myself in the mirror and see my face, the time I'm suffering from because of your goodbyes. I force my thought to forget about you, because I'm always thinking of yesterday. How I wish that you live, that your little eyes never had closed, and to be looking at them. Love eternally and forgettable. Sooner or later, I will be with you to continue loving each other. Okay, so it wasn't about a love that she left or left her. This is about somebody passing away. I have suffered so much due to your absence. Since the day up to today, I'm not happy. And even though it is my conscience, I know that I could have done more for you. Dark, I am living. The same sad attitude of your grave, you are the love which I have, the saddest memory. Damn. So yes, this was hurt. This was pain. This was suffering from being away from her love. The performance was gentle. It was gentle, silent. Is there such thing as that? But her voice was gentle. It brought out raw emotions. It brought out sadness. It brought out pain. It brought out missing someone. And you could tell everything in her voice. It was just like, damn. So glad it had the English translation over here, you guys, because I hate being lost. But I didn't even really have to read the translation on this one, you guys, because you could just tell in her gentle voice. And when it got extreme, and when it got intense, she didn't go above and beyond. She didn't do extra. She controlled her vocals very nice. And when she got intense, she wanted to get the point across, like, I really miss you. I'm not happy today. Or tomorrow, or fuck it, as long as I'm alive. So definitely we'll keep her on the channel, you guys. Definitely storytelling, oh my gosh, and the vocals. And she was looking fucking fancy. Fancy, you guys. Looking fancy. So I'm not sure how you guys feel. I hope I pronounced it right. Her name right. Let me go back to it real quick. Yeah. Rokio? How you pronounce her name? Is that how you pronounce her name, you guys? Let me know how you guys feel about it down in the comments. Very lovely. Raw emotions, a nice vocal voice, you guys. Performance, storytelling, all in one. How could you go wrong? Let me know down in the comments how you guys feel. Smash the like button, hit the bell, remember you guys have been Vanita. Let's go.